video. In the previous LED.matrix tutorial, I used four of these modules and two push button and Arduino Uno to, and also along with RTC module to make LED.matrix clock. But this time I'm going to simulate this clock using this VocV website. VocWizard, I think this website has name, and I already made the circuit. And also following up this video the previously that I have uploaded on my channel, it has just RTC module and four LED dot matrix, but this one is a single module with almost 32 by 8, and I also added this temperature sensor THT22, which is temperature and humidity sensor, and also Arduino UNO and RTC module. Arduino UNO, you can also use Arduino Mega and Arduino Nano. You can use also Arduino Pro Micro, but I use this Arduino UNO because it's widely available in the market. There are two libraries, Phone7 segment dot h, and there are MD Parola, MD MX72219, and DHT library, SPI library, wire library, and Phone7 segment library. So moving on, the connections are very simple. You have to connect. There are how many devices? 4 devices, and clock pin to pin 13, and data pin to pin 11, and clock pin, which is CS pin, is connected to pin 10. And also you have to connect the temperature sensor, temperature humidity sensor, to pin number 2, which is digital pin of the Arduino UNO. You can see this yellow wire is going to the humidity, temperature humidity sensor. So I will start the simulation, and it will display the temperature, it will display the day, it will also display the temperature in both Fahrenheit and Celsius, it will also display the day and also the time, of course. So let's start the simulation. Now first it will show the temperature, which is in Celsius, 24 Celsius, and now in Fahrenheit, 75.2 Fahrenheit, and now it's showing the humidity, which is 40% in the air, because it's nowadays a winter, and that's why. The next thing that it will show the time, 12:45, which is a 24-hour clock, but you can also change the code, make changes in the code to make it a 12-hour clock. You have that flexibility. And next thing it will show, it will wipe out, and it will show the day. And let's see that, not showing the time. Most of the time it will show the time, but it will also, now it's wiping out. This is a good animation, and now it's showing the day. It's a Tuesday, the day I am shooting this video, making this tutorial for you, showing to Tuesday 15 February 2020. As you can see, it's showing day, time, day, also the temperature in Fahrenheit and Celsius. The four modes that this clock is showing. Now it's showing the temperature again. This is a pretty cool animation. Now this temperature will goes down, and it will show the humidity and then the time. So I hope you like this video, and subscribe to my channel. Help me to grow. as always, the circuit diagram and the code of this project will be given down in the description. You will go there and download it.